This is for that one girl. You know I'm talking to you. I would say this in person, but your looks turn me to gravy. Yo, 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 what up, little mama? You wouldn't find your key, to hope I could holla if I wanna. Not tryna offend you, but I'm long like an iguana.
Two fangs.
Cause I'm marked, but the sea ain't existing. I wanna let you know that you're beautiful. Remind you all the things that you should've known. And those flaws are overpowered by your excellence. Cause you're perfect and hell yeah, you're worth it. All I ever want is you. I just hope you can see that it's true. You're important to me and I thought I should let you know that no matter what the seas take us, we'll always have each other though. You make me feel special, like I can be someone. And though my shyness may be my enemy and get the best of me, you always bring out the best in me. You make me wanna be a better person, like a Kennedy. And though I'll never say this in person, I just want you to know, all I ever want is you. I just hope you can see that it's true. A day without you would be so blue. Cause you're my sunlight, the way you make me grow. And you're my moon, the way you calm me down. Without you all day would be such a frown. Hey little lady, you're my ecstasy. No need for drugs when you are next to me. Cause you take me higher than buzz. Let's just fly away, just because. All I ever want is you. I just hope you can see that it's true.
Show You is about a guy or girl,
because
I don't discriminate, you know, who doesn't necessarily know how to express himself in words. So he or she, you know, I really like lesbians, especially dykes, because they're like built for tough, you know, bah! Okay, they're asking their lady if they can show how much they care. So yeah, think about it. I wrote this song because somebody called me out on having a lot of depressing lyrics and songs, which I take as a compliment, because like the fact that it makes you feel that way, you know, that's something to think about. But yeah, the reason that I don't really like writing songs like this is because I hate major chords with a passion. I really like minor and diminished chords. This is completely irrelevant. I'm done with this album. That's what's up. And I'll be posting my next album, but I'm probably not going to explain because this is really tiresome and kind of boring. So yeah, if I want to explain, I'll explain, but probably not gonna explain. You know, who wants to explain? I don't want to. Do you want to explain? Okay. My next album is it has a theme actually. It's about Narc, or as I like to call him, Mr. YGS. That's what's up.